November 21st, 2022, Roots was ordered released from police custody due to his prolonged admittance to the local hospital and his inability to appear in court for the felony sales of narcotics warrant. On December 23rd, 2022, Roots was officially released from police custody but remained hospitalized. His felony sales of narcotics warrant was reactivated so that he may be held to answer and appear in court at a later date. Earl Roots is a 60-year-old